Hi, Kaitlyn Offer here, and in this weekend's Hills Gazette, the Shire of Mundaring workers have a pay fight coup. Finance worries stall a aged care facility in High Wycombe, and schools and authorities prepare for the fire season in the hills. For all that and more, pick up a copy of this weekend's Hills Gazette.